linebacker number 2, Thomasville High.
My name is Ty Anderson. I play linebacker number 42.
My name is Jay Cody, number 14, wide receiver.
My name is Shannon White, play quarterback number 8.
This is
represent my city, see the love of football.
Yeah. It's really an honor to see, because the people who played before you, they come back and watch you play.
Football, it taught me like how to boost my confidence and how to like build like a bond with my teammates.
This team, this year, like we, our bond is different. Like we're a family, like we stick together. Even through the bad time and the good time, like
playing tournament high school, it's a good experience.
It's different from other people, places. But for teams, it's real too.
Coaches, I know the coaches took a big part in it. Close to the whole thing, you know, high school team, got the brother, we got
being great.
A lot of times, fun times to have.
Coming in the summer. As a team, I already seen it. We was already one. We grew up together. And as a son, we all had our head as one. Like everything we did. It's part of
life left so good.
And these boys right here, they really like my family too.
I just wish y'all could see me smile. Just big grins on the TV now.
So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day. Live for the moment, not by the past. Home and live each day.
And if you only have 24 hours and 1400 minutes before your dream's gone, then you better go live it. Cause whatever you love could be taken away. So live like it's your dying day. Like it's your dying day.
At the end of the road, I'll be paving my own way. To the top, I'll be here to stay. So take my name, remember this face. Keep the change and have a nice day. And live for the moment, not by the past. Homie, live each day like it's your last.
There's a lot of big ones just because of who you guys are. I've said it before, I'll say it again. Thomasville, of all the programs I talked about and talked to, you know, Thomasville is one of those programs that's just dripping with so much history, you know, all the tradition there. And it's all about coaching big games and in big games. And that includes the one coming up Friday night.
Until they got to buy in and sacrifice for something that's a lot greater than them. Everybody talk about how great they want to be until adversity and opposition hits, and the coach says it. You judge the true character and caliber of a person by what they stand in terms of versus how much you want it. What the game means to you versus what the game means to me. What is it? That's spirit. That's mentality. That's belief. That's a certain thought process. If somebody got to convince you to give everything you got every single day, it ain't for you. We pursuing greatness, excellence, not just in the game of football, and everything we do. The standard is the standard. We don't compromise. We don't bend. We don't break that for nobody. Ain't nobody bigger than the program. Why do you do this thing every single day, and what does it mean to you? Because if you say you do it for a certain reason and it means something to you, every single day you'll come out and you'll never cheat it, and you'll cherish every single aspect of it for the ability to become great. Every single day, never cheat this thing. Bring everything you got to it, because you never know when it's going to be that last day. You never know when it's going to be that last play. So while you got it, do yourself a favor. Appreciate it.